We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and a stunning confession from an Aptos mother. Police say 37-year-old Viva Virgil of Aptos admitted to suffocating her 3-year-old daughter inside a Watsonville motel room last night. She was arrested this morning in San Jose. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Watsonville with the latest on the story. Phil?
Well, within the last 24 hours, the death of a 3-year-old has put police and motel workers through a stream of emotions. The search of the killer led them to the mother of the child. There was no one at the family home when we arrived at Plomosa Lane in the De Anza Aptos Trailer Park in Aptos. Little girl's toys were everywhere. Neighbors who knew the family are shocked at Viva's arrest.
Bella, the little one, she was a little bit young for my kids, but real outgoing, friendly. She'd always say hi from the porch and, you know, just a little princess.
The little girl's body was discovered Sunday in room 113 at this Motel 6 in Watsonville.
I was scared because when I came back, there was cops everywhere taped off, and after that, I just wanted to get my kids inside.
Police tracked down Viva Virgil after a phone call from a San Jose hospital. She was taken into custody early Monday by Watsonville police. Investigators say she confessed to suffocating her little girl. She tells police she acted alone. Police are looking into reports that she suffered from schizophrenia.
We're going to examine that to the extent that that we're able. However, her medical records are covered under a privacy act, and it'll be a process for us to get that factual information.
If police have a motive, they're not telling. Her husband reported her and her daughter missing to police yesterday, but at the same time, motel workers here made that horrific discovery. Virgil had just gotten married in August. Back to you in the studio.
All right, thanks very much, Phil. She is being held right now in the Santa Cruz County Jail, scheduled for arraignment on Wednesday.